Colleen, that's all for today. It's our testament money time. I will translate for you.
Yes. This week I have a lovely surprise.
本周呢，我有一个非常非常让人惊讶的一个，就别人给我的惊喜。
I go to a friend's home for Bible study on Fridays.
我每周五都会去参加圣经学习班。
These meetings have met for several years now.
这个学习班呢，它已经持续好几年了。
Many international women come.
就是许多，就是国际上的一些妇女会来参加。
One woman from China attended for 6 months.
一位来自中国的女士参加了6个月。
She came from China to help her daughter.
她从中国来是为了帮助她的女儿。
She kept her grandson while her daughter worked.
她女儿工作的时候呢，她帮忙照看她的外孙女。
The woman was lovely.
哇，这个来自中国的女士太好了，太可爱了。
Her eyes were dark brown.
她的眼睛是深棕色的。
Her hair was a shiny black.
她的头发乌黑发亮。
She was full of joy.
她充满了喜乐。
She eagerly searched the Bible to learn of God's love.
他热切地研读圣经来学习神的爱。
After 6 months, she went back to her home in China.
6个月后，他回到了中国。
She told us, I will return in 6 months.
他告诉我们，我6个月后还会回来的哦。
However, COVID hit everyone's country.
然而，新冠来了，
Her travel was stopped.
他来美国之旅被迫停止。
My friend could not return to us as she promised.
我亲爱的朋友无法如约回到了我的身边。
This week, after almost 5 years of absence, she returned to our Bible study.
本周，在离开近5年之后，他又重新回到了我们的圣经学习班。
She brought me a gift, a fan.
他给我带来了一个礼物，是一把扇子。
It
哇
was painted,
，beautiful！
yes, it was painted with a lovely, delicate flower design.
扇子上画着精致可爱的花朵图案。
I was so joyful to see her again.
我再次见到她呢，是非常高兴的。
Her gift was a beautiful surprise.
哇，她的礼物真的是一个非常好、非常好的一个惊喜。
It touched my heart.
她打动了我的心。
She told me that the flower on the fan blooms in May.
他告诉我，扇子上的花儿，它是在5月盛开的。
My friend's name is May.
而他的名字呢，恰巧就叫五月。
She wants us to remember each other.
他希望我们能够记住彼此。
She wants us to delight in our friendship even when we are far apart.
他希望，即使我们相隔甚远，也能够 为我们拥有的彼此友谊而感到高兴。
Her gift, this fan, is a lasting blessing for me.
哇，他的礼物，这把扇子哈，对我是永远的祝福。
God's love came to me through my friend May.
是上帝的爱，是透过上帝的爱，我的朋友五月才能来到我的身边。
I will see this flower that blooms in May.
我会看到这朵在五月盛开的花朵，
At the same time, I will feel the love of my friend May.
同时我也感受到朋友五月的爱。
God's love is a great wonder.
上帝的爱真是个伟大的奇迹。
He reveals it to us in many ways, some of them as small as a fan.
他以多种方式将他的爱向我们显现，甚至就像透过这把小小的扇子。
Psalm 119, verse 18, tells us to open our eyes to see God's wonders.
诗篇119篇18节告诉我们说要睁开我们的眼睛来看上帝的奇妙。
I urge you to open your eyes wide to look all around for God.
我期盼大家都能够睁大我们的双眼，环顾四周，来寻求上帝。
Look at the small things in your day.
看看我们身边每天发生的一些小事。
Ask him to speak to you.
求他对我们自己说话。
He loves to show us his wonders.
他喜欢向我们展示他的奇妙。Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Please lead us read the Lord's Prayer.
Yes.
请大家开麦。
Our Father in heaven,
Our
our
Father
Father
in
in heaven,
heaven,
hallowed be your name.
hallowed
Hallowed
be
be
your
your
name.
name. Your kingdom come.
Your
Your kingdom
kingdom come.
come. Your will be done.
Your
Your
will
will
be done.
be done on earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is
In heaven.
heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us
Give
today
us
our
today
daily bread.
and forgive us our debts.
And forgive us
And
our
forgive
debts.
us our debts.
Nice.
As we also have forgiven
Over
our debtors,
as we
we
also have forgiven our
also have forgiven
our debtors,
our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, and
lead us
lead us
not
not into
temptation.
temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil
Evil
one.
one.
Thank you,
Amen.
Colleen.
Thank you, Colleen.
Thank you,
God
Colleen.
bless you.
Thank you, Colleen.
Thank you,
Thank you,
Mary.
God bless you.
Lord
Thank
bless you.
you, Colleen.
Thank you.